I would like to play first. Yeah, I'll keep this hand. This is another one of those hands that really needs that planeswalker, but let's go ahead and Inquisition him turn one. Handful of junk and a cobra. Alright, we'll take the cobra, I think, leaving him with still a pretty reasonable hand. He's gonna preordain and then have mana leak up. But now the preordain has to find, well, it had to find land even with the cobra, but he has to find acceleration and land if he wants to cast those acidic slimes and precursor golems anytime soon. Let's see what he's shipping to the bottom. Hopefully both of them. And top, of course, since that's how he rolls. Let's play Sphere of the Suns here, since I might want to play a Chalice on 2 later. And I don't really have anything to cast anyway, so I'm not too worried about using up the counters. Plus, this makes it so, even though he's got Mana Leak, if he wants to play an Acceleration, he's got to let me resolve a Planeswalker. But he hit another Cobra, so he doesn't care. He just doesn't care. Alright. Preordaining instead of casting Chalice, since I would like to find something sweet, but I missed. Alright. Inquisition, or I'm just going to play Tumblebound it. And ship the turn off. He's probably going to play a 5-drop this turn. Well, or not. All right, well, we'll see what's going on next turn. I wanted to save the Inquisition for a turn where hopefully I was going to play a Planeswalker, so he probably should. I don't know. It's unlikely he's got anything too good to play here. He's got Precursor, Mana Leak, Acidic Slime still in hand. Going to F6 since I'm not tapping anything, that's for sure. He kept all three on top with Depths. How lucky. Yeah, I'm aware of how Depths works. And he's going to bash me, ship the turn, leave Mana Leak up. Which means I was hopefully going to draw a sweet Planeswalker that turn, but did not. Alright. Inquiring minds want to know. Alright, well, unless he's got a land on top, which is pretty likely he does. He doesn't get to play anything sweet, but I'm going to go ahead and take that. Play a Chalice for 2. And one time can I draw a mere Battlesphere. Though I guess if he has a land, he might Acidic Slime the Chalice just to keep me off doing anything too sweet. He's got the land. He's deciding which one of his sweet plays to play. And we'll find out, I guess, in a second here. Let's see. Looks like Acidic Slime killing Everflowing Chalice. Alright, I'll take 2 again. And next turn he can play another thing. And let's ship the turn. Man, for a 24 land this deck does seem to like peeling a lot of lands. No reason to Tumble Magnet anything yet. No reason Tumble Magnet's not so great in this matchup. I like having a couple in case you have a Planeswalker out, but in general it's not exactly what you want. I'm dying pretty quickly here. And he gets to drop, I think, a Precursor Golem at this point, since that threatens to kill me very rapidly. And I don't really have anything to destroy. Alright, I guess that will do it. Let's go on to the next match.